guys, this is Mr. Assault here, and today we are going to do my first video of a mini series called of Just Cause 3 called Hot Air Balloon Adventures. Hot Air Balloon Adventures. So at the moment we're nearly there in our helicopter that I borrowed. So to the top here, it's quite dark. So brightness of So there's a box here, I think, yeah. Shopping bags. Shop the bags right here. Then we'll be on our way. So one back and forth. Let's see, where should we go? Where could we go? I don't know how you move it, so I'm just trying to. This way, but I'm trying to see. Trying to move the helmet. I don't know how you move it, but so I might be going. Oh god. Which isn't going to be the feeling like it's any longer, which is not the end. The door which is open.
All units, we have reports of fire, sir. Report to location.
This is going to be like a mini series, so if you want me to do, if you want, just write in the comments what you think you want me to do next. Like, you say you could want me to maybe cause the chaos to do another story mission, do a story mission, stunt that you might want me to do or something like that. So yeah, we're just at the moment we're like one meter from it. I was thinking we had to climb this mountain because we were right over there, like coming from there, and as you saw we kind of, well, we got thrown out of it for some reason, or because we were moving to move it that way. The best tank in here, so I was like the best like tank. Like, I was watching a video earlier about it, and I think there's like the best tank or something in here, or something like that. It's like, I'll just take that car. Sorry, my car.
Don't take.
This car, like, I'll try and be stealthy, but I'll probably like, get found out, so I don't know how far the airport gates are either. Yeah. There's a colonel that we could, that's in here. I think we do that, I just isn't it that colonel? What was the tank car? Try and get away from the crew because the will kills. Thank you. rethink that. To find our way back to this base or something. Or we could try and do a heat, or we could try and liberate a base. Actually, we got a base going that we could try and liberate, but it probably it's on 97% and I just can't get it anymore. So we're back. This helicopter ride's gonna take about maybe an hour off the video or something. So extraction, actually, I'm sure equipment there is. We got this tools. I really want to get the rocket launcher. Nice, guys. Extraction at the moment now. So, I'm most probably skydiving there and look all badass and stuff. But I've never been here before because, I was doing one of the main story missions here and I actually just discovered it, so that's why it's 0% at the moment. So, come in. Sniper rifles in sniping vision. Well, these guys are boring. Got a mounted machine gun, I don't think you're gonna kill me. Get this thing, go to a different location. Don't jump, you get like a bit further. There it is. some guys down here. And we died. That is just annoying. I've died 2 times in this episode, I can't believe that. Oh god, I've died 2 times. It's not very good. Should we try and do that faction mission? Yeah, why not? Let's do a faction mission then. Or should we liberate bases? Let's just liberate bases, because that's what I'm going to do this episode, so... where are we now? I'm just going to try and liberate the sea dogs right here. Which is a sea dock in the middle of the ocean. It's a dock in the middle of the ocean, which I'm going to liberate. I'm not trying to liberate him. But I saw this guy on YouTube who had literally the whole map was covered with different factions. He completed the game and completed every single faction mission as well. The thing is, some of them are hard, like the paparazzi and them, and the new rangers, a guy in the helicopter. I thought, alright. It's like an island that's been transformed into like a military place. It's like quite big. Let's see, what's this debris for me? Debris for me, so that's pretty big. Yeah, soil. I'll just call the black market dealer in to get some stuff again. Because I need to get some trigger explosives and some ammo. Actually, I don't think I'm getting any ammo for it, so equipment. I need explosives right there. I'm probably gonna waste all my money on just like traveling to different places. Anyway, since I saw we're here now. This is really close to the city that I'm trying to liberate. Let's just go and do that. Then, what's going to be? So, I've got that one that's 7%, I've got that 70%. So, I'll go to this one. I'm going to do killing enemies. Because there's a bit more, like, military reasons, like, some of them are hard and some of them are like. Anyway, I died a lot of times in this game. Probably a skate car and okay. Okay, it's weird. It was like right, like kill these guys then. Oh god, that was actually a really good run. Thing is, that is hard. Like, there's a call for air support. And it was like, kill you, like, straight. It was like, damn you, idiot. I came to this town and you died in this town. Like, the thing is that, that machine gun on top of it was like, worse than you know that one that I used earlier on the earlier one. Yeah, that one. So I've only got a couple more minutes. I'm gonna make it about 30 minutes long. Just to help me, like, just like, helping me. I help them like 24/7, they're just not helping me. Thank you. That was stuck. Get out of here. God. Okay, get up, we come. This. Oh. Are we dead? Oh, I thought we're dead. That'd be so cool if they actually survived. I jumped out of the room. Oh, we're a bit over time now, so let's stop. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe for more Just Cause 2. And tell me what you're going to want me to do next. And this is Mr. Ocelot, signing off. Goodbye.